women and preparing them with the tools necessary to be successful in life. Now on the 50-yard line, this homecoming show features the purple passion color guard, whirling the flag for hero Margaret Carey. Education is not a priority, it is the priority. Additionally, for your information, Morris Brown College is the only college in the entire state of Georgia founded by, and to this date, totally run by black people. On the field right now, the 300-member band spells MB for Morris Brown. On the 50-yard line, dancing their hearts out for Morris Brown. Considering going to college after high school, why not consider Morris Brown College? Will dance to Waiting for Tonight by Jennifer Lopez. Put your hands together for the alumni Bubbling Brown Sugar. And now, moving right along, here comes the current edition of Bubbling Brown Sugar, dancing to Earth, Wind, and Fire, System of Survival. Here they go, y'all. These girls are the bomb. Bubbling. Bubbling Brown Sugar. Thank you. Give it up, y'all, for Bubbling. Bubbling Brown Sugar. And now, featuring the Purple Passion Color Guard, they're going to twirl one more time right in the front of the band to the tune of Prince's Purple Rain. If you got a pom-pom in your hand, shake it for Morris Brown College one time. Block band on the mat. Block band, it's time for the dance routine. Got any brown eyes that like to dance in the stadium today? All right, now listen up. Everybody look at the 50-yard line from the 20 to the 20. In vain. Thank you. Passion Color Guard. Brian Williams is the director of Bubbling Brown Sugar. Demetria Haddock is the sponsor for BBS, Bubbling Brown Sugar. Bridget Jacobs is the band office manager. The associate band directors for the Morris Brown College Marching Wolverine Band. Eddie Buggs, Kelly Fannin, Blake Gaines, Melvin.
Showmanship of the Morris Brown College Marching Wolverine Band.